want access to the temple signal beacon.
On whose authority?
By order of the Supreme Chancellor.
That is not within the Chancellor's power. Only the Jedi Council can authorize access.